It's all about the women's tag titles. And Byron, what have you heard from the champions?
Wait, you're asking Saxton that question? You do realize none of the female superstars talk to Byron, let alone two of them.
Hey, I hear things. Maybe not directly, but I hear them. And from my opinion, the champions are coming into this match possibly underestimating their competition just a little bit.
Asuka looks stunned by that.
She's putting up quite a fight here, Cole, but despite that, now is probably a good time to look for the tag.
Alicia Fox is on the prowl. Her offense is on point right now. Elbow drop! Oh, debilitating elbow drop. Oh, brutal.
To the gut.
I know what's next.
Axe kick!
Move!
That hit the spot. She's finished.
Oh, no. I don't like Asuka's chances in this one.
Has been eliminated.
Fox is on the attack now.
Attacking the knee.
Oh, the reversal by Alicia Fox.
Things taking a turn for her now.
I really like the resolve we've seen from her in this tag team match, guys. Though, I wouldn't be against the tag here. You know, just so she can gather herself a bit.
In a tag team contest, a superstar and partner lock up against another duo. Unless there's a special stipulation added to the match, the traditional rules of a singles match apply in terms of winning the match via pinfall, submission, countout, or disqualification.
Up and around, down with a tilt-a-whirl backbreaker.
Oh, perfect kick.
Ooh, brutal body shot.
Get to the suplex.
She's looking at it early. Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
She came here to fight, not lay down.
Oh, the reversal by Alicia Fox.
To the gut.
I know what's next.
Pile driver.
Lives to fight another day.
That could take you out.
She's trying one more time.
Action!
Move!
Couldn't have done it better myself.
Alicia Fox is really applying pressure now, guys.
I think we are witnessing a career-altering moment for these superstars, guys.
Well, the spoils will only go to the victor, and I have a feeling we're close to finding out exactly who that will be.
Elbow drop!
Care who you are, you can't survive any more of those.
Are we about to see it again?
It's all over but the counting.
This is exactly what Alicia Fox was waiting for.
And here's another quick look at those superstars in action in that tag team battle.
Alicia Fox and Naomi.
And she picks up the win.
Anytime you can pick up a win inside a WWE ring, you have something to be excited.